Two more Shavaraz gateways open.
That's good DPS there. Better than the group I finished it with earlier was.
Did you already start?
Yeah, I'm up for
good DPS.
I'm sorry, there's so many people talking, I can't hear you. I'm gonna try and make it.
Good
in.
DPS.
We are inside and we are already attacking the second circle. I'm not sure if you'll be able to get in. We can try.
I'll give it my best shot. No, the portal is gone. Thanks anyway, guys. Good luck and have fun.
New portals flicker into being, disgorging more infernal troops.
Hey, Bungibu, on the line, calling away your dog. I'm not sure, the more party members, the bigger lag, possibly. It's contributing to the lag. Yeah, it's better anyway.
Yeah, I put mine away too, I forgot I had it out.
Not to mention, in phase 2, any pets are very unwelcome.
The unending armies of Shavaraz pour from new portals.
Alright, Brandy.
A portal keeper of Shavarath has entered the Shroud. He must be destroyed.
Okay, where's the portal keeper? Okay, I have the portal keeper. He is... He... Okay, he's gone.
More portals appear, though the stream of attackers seems to have lessened a bit. Portal vanishes, the barrier to the altar of the waning moons disappears. Seems like a familiar story, doesn't it? Says the Pit Fiend. Let's write in a small twist. The altar of the waning moons shimmers as it activates.
Who's going for the crystal?
Thank you.
Some far more powerful mages can do that, though it's not probably not. Oh no, we have a magic here! I hate that. Where's the first? Struggle right is not about 100,000 hit points left, so he'll still be ready. Arc is full. Arc is still full, it will take a while. Fire elemental 2? Oh crap. Where is he though? Okay, so there's also the limiter, the Kira, he's 2/3 hit points still full. So I have to put up. The truck is ready, I think, more or less.
Yes.
Goblin, are you with Trevor, right? We missed it at about 1/4, 25%. For the hero, I mean. How about fire elemental?
Fire elemental's probably about 65%.
Yeah, so we have to... Oh, and Arc is still over half on these as well.
Oh, he's coming down to 50 now. There's more people on him. He's at about 50 now.
Okay, watch him. Going
back to the orc. Going to the orc.
Asarhal, the knave, is returned to Shavarath.
Not good. Okay, don't kill the others. I successfully intimidated Bezakira, I think. Yep, that's how I need. Okay, I won't kill him yet. He's almost ready, I won't kill him.
Orcs at 10%. Fire elemental at 5%.
Okay, let's wait for Shroudback to reappear because,
well, they're gonna die, man. The orcs at about 2% now. Nobody touch them. Death metal, stop hitting him, man. He's gonna die. You're gonna die from some of these guard hits, man. You've got nothing left.
That metal, stop hitting the Bezakira! Okay. How's the trug?
I've never seen one die that fast. Does he respawn or what? I didn't catch that, man. I had to turn you up. He's respawned? Okay.
Yes. Yeah, he died too early, that metal. Trouble might die way too early.
Where is he?
I don't know. I'm guarding the Bezakira at the moment.
Yeah, we're doing good. Who's got the orc? Where's the private respawn there?
Storm, your guard's killing him. You gotta back out of there, buddy.
And guys, turn off your aura of purification if you're a divine crusader. That will
stay away from fire, everybody.
Well, the Trog's nowhere to be found then after I'm through the whole place.
Yeah, I have no idea.
No fucking way.
Are you sure you respawned or did he bug out?
Well, the Dungeon Master didn't say he returned, I think.
Right, I didn't hear it either.
Yeah, there wasn't something there, really.
Okay, have we got them?
Do we have someone at the crystal?
Yep. Bob, well, we could use more people. One back here. There's two, man. Yeah.
Drop them? Guys. Okay.
Anor Shub, the Hellion, flickers and falls.
It's always bugs out before the rest. Okay, blow it up.
The Ruthless has been slain.
Oh, we got it.
Cool.
Got
it. Nice. For once, the bug wasn't game breaking, you had actually helped. Yeah, I can see myself lagging.
If anybody gets any legendary shrapnel, I really need a couple.
Sorry, I'm picking up everything right now. I probably don't have enough for even a single four item, so I'm just picking everything I can.
Yeah, I haven't even started a piece yet.
I just bought myself a single basic legendary greatsword so I can more easily beat that stupid planetar in Archon's trial.
A gateway leading to the next challenge appears before you.
Okay guys, come on, the wall will get up here early.
Thank you.
again. Whoa!
You gather a vial of lunar dew from the marble fountain.
Well, it's north, heading east.
You can't help but notice the chests beyond this barrier.
Can somebody open it? Because I can't.
Coming, stop. Coming. Coming. Right, get out of that room. They're coming out of this room. Hey, heck, if you come out of that room, are you gonna...
Thank you.
Chests are already unblocked.
No, I put it in after the blow up.
Did you get any fun with the salt?
I hear it, okay. The wall is north, just turned east.
Final fountain bubbles to life. The magical barrier blocking the altar of the waxing moons dissipates.
Thank you. Yes, but it's not game breaking. I've been running. Right. I've been running on a legendary normal Shroud with 10 man party at least twice before. The game, the lag was back, but we managed both times. So it's not game breaking. But on hard, with full party, we didn't pass through the phase one even. Yes, it's bad, but like I said, not game breaking.
The portal leading to the challenge of the full moons shimmers into existence.
Let's go, people. There was no lag in 1999 because there wasn't even a, this game yet.
You attuned the altars, booms the devil leader. Good. That will speed up my ritual considerably. I would have done it myself, but it seems the altars require you to be native to this miserable little plane. But this is as far as you go. The Codex must be protected, and you must be destroyed.
Eritrakos
vanishes as the blades close in. Then, a blur up in the air catches your eye.
That's the light combined with all the blades.
Yeah,
Eritrakos summons his armies to defend him. A group of gnolls teleport into the arena. Eratrakos falls in defeat. A look of shock on his face.
But the Codex... It said it would protect me. Why?
But the Pit Fiend vanishes back to his home plane before he can finish the sentence.
Them the moment they move the servers, I say it's a hardware problem, not software problem, whatever they are trying to fix. It won't be fixed until they actually get better hardware and probably network connection.
As you activate the altar, the image of a huge tome with leaden pages appears before it.
Yeah, very likely.
This must be the Codex of Infinite Planes. You feel an overpowering compulsion to touch it. You find yourself in the very center of the Shroud, face to face with a Rakshasa from the Lords of Dust.
You killed the Pit Fiend? While I hate to lose an ally, I'm afraid it doesn't matter. His usefulness to the Codex had come to an end. The ritual is underway, and soon the Codex will be whole again. Eratrakos was only a footnote in any case, growls the Rakshasa. The book has infinite pages for infinite planes, and the Codex has a plan for each one. Its plan for Eberron, for example, is to grant it to me. The only thing written there about you deals with your destruction, I'm afraid. That's why the Codex brought you here. Let's turn back a page or two.
Legendary Piper.
Ah, here we are. The Pit Fiend's old servants. Just the thing I need to erase you forever.
I hate this one, Havara does that.
Still there? Let me try another page. Let's see. Things crawl deep within Kyber. Things never meant to see the light.
Now, considering Kurgis and Rat Monsters should
feared
by their very presence in Warforged. Considering they eat Warforged food.
Here's a well-thumbed page. The Devils of Shavarath. Sage is searing hot to the touch. The plane of Fernia. Closer to home, the sprawling wastes of Zendrick. You still stand? Clearly the Codex wants me to write this passage myself. So be it!
You should have picked the helm back.
The Rakshasa falls to your onslaught, and for a brief moment it seems as if the battle is over. Then the Codex itself begins to move. The ritual has failed. The incomplete codex falls to the ground. Now, nothing more than a battered husk. Yet, a malevolent aura still lingers over its remains. The gatekeepers will need to work long and hard to contain its evil.
Crazy, and Spider always got the bug that couldn't move. That's a nice shopping damage. Yeah, people often die here. Yeah, thanks for the line, guys.